The Idaho Press Club is dropping its request for contempt charges against current Lieutenant Governor McGeehan. Last month, the group asked a judge to consider it after she wrongly denied public record requests for materials relating to her education task force. She has since released the records. The judge still must sign off on the agreement to drop the contempt request.